So just like every morning, I wake up and I finish at least some work in bed. And my laptop was getting way too hot today, so I used an old IKEA shelf, or I am using, excuse me, an old IKEA shelf to prop it up.
It's nice and smooth too, so it's keeping it nice and cool.
Start.
Why?
I don't know. Out and won't turn over.
Battery?
I don't know.
Do you want us to check it real quick?
Awesome.
I have to go to work.
I can get you a jump if you want.
I just called an Uber because I should have left 15 minutes ago.
Here, do you want to just take my car? Oh shoot, I do need to use it.
It's
today.
Fine. I'll just take
my car. I was going to call an Uber then. That would have been great. I'm like, what do I do?
Well, why don't you leave your keys with Trent so we can check it out while you're
I
gone.
Also slammed my finger in the door while my car wouldn't
We're gonna do errands though. I need to get a camel pack and buy some other stuff. A camelback. I'm trying to get to this trout store because I should have taken care of this earlier. I want to find some flies for my dad. And we're all the way down in Cherry Creek. And this area is very cool. I want to come back, but I don't want to spend time here now because I'll end up spending money. We'll be right back.